Hi everybody, today we're actually here to talk about the Brisbane City Council's Skillshop workshop, virtual workshop that we've got coming up over May and June. I'm here with my business partner Amanda, and she's also going to be a co-facilitator with me on the day, and she's going to tell us a little bit about what these Skillshop programs are about. The first one's coming up next week on the 21st of May from 9 to 11, and there's another event on the 4th of June. So Amanda, tell us a little bit about the Skillshop workshop. What's the format of it?
So we're running this as a Zoom virtual meeting. So the intent of that is to allow all of our participants some time to ask their own questions. And so this is not a webinar. You'll actually have to get dressed and be in front of your camera for the meeting. And then after we've heard from each of our panelists, we'll be breaking into small groups in the breakout rooms. And so you'll have a chance to ask your questions directly with the panelist of your choice. Unfortunately, you don't get to spend time individually with every panelist, but we will have a chance to collect all of your questions and make sure that your insights and thoughts get addressed on the day.
So tell us a little bit about the speakers and some of the topics we'll be covering on the day.
So we've really designed this as an opportunity for people to try and refocus and reframe their recovery as a small business, and looking at what's likely to happen in Brisbane over the next period of time as businesses start to get back to work and building their recovery plans. So we're certainly talking about cash management. That's really important. We've got Lachlan Ballinger, who's the director and founder of Yield Advisory, telling us how to manage the cash levers as we progress over the next 6 months. Then we've got Susan Oxford, who's a brand specialist extraordinaire when it comes to communication and understanding how to present your business to the world for your customers. It's a really great opportunity for small businesses to refresh their language and make sure that their business is talking to the market the right way. Then we've got Adam Harris, and he's a productivity and focus expert. He's written books on strategy and how to focus your time. We're all very time poor at the moment, even more so than usual. So knowing how to get the most out of your week is going to be really critical as we start back on the treadmill of running really fast. And finally, because we've got all of the load of all of this new stuff, plus the load of change, the complexity of uncertainty, we've got James Douglas, who's an amazing psychologist who's dealt a lot with the tools that you need to build resilience and take action. He's worked with the emergency services, and he really knows what it's like to be on the front line of stress. So we've got a really great panel specifically designed for some of the challenges that small businesses are facing at the moment.
So why should small businesses come and join into this program next week?
I think it's a chance for businesses to take a little bit of time. It's only a few hours out of their week, and really spend some time working on their business and give themselves a little bit of oxygen back. As business owners, we're often making sure that we're energizing everybody else, and we get drained very easily, particularly at the moment when we're all under a degree of anxiety and pressure. So it is a chance for you to work on your business, to think about your plan to re-enter back into the business as it starts re-evolving. And I think it's a chance for us to give something back to ourselves.
So we get the question often asked, Ken, if I don't have staff, or I'm sort of not a small to medium business owner, can I attend still if I'm a micro or a solo? Can they still attend?
Absolutely. We think that there's something in it for everybody. Even if you just learn one thing and can act on one new way of working, we think that there's some real value there. The other thing too is that we will be allowing half an hour at the end of the session for some networking. So we will do that virtually. You will break into breakout rooms in small groups. So you will meet guaranteed at least five other people from the small business community in Brisbane. And that's a really important thing too, because we're all being a bit isolated and we all need new connections.
Fantastic. Thanks, Amanda. I'm looking forward to joining you to facilitate the Brisbane City Council's Skillshop program next week.
Thanks, Tara.